In this example, we are given that the figure shows a glass hemisphere placed on a wide horizontal sheet. A vertical paraxial light beam of diameter D, this is a light beam which is of diameter D, is incident on the curved surface of hemisphere as shown. And we are required to find the diameter of the light spot formed on sheet after refraction. Now, in this situation, for refraction, we can use the refraction formula. And for refraction formula, we use here in this situation, we can consider object to be located at infinite distance because it is a parallel beam of light. And in this situation, refractive index for the incident rays is 1. Refractive index for the refracted rays will be 3/2. The radius of curvature we can take as plus r, if r is considered to be the radius of curvature of this, and I am taking downward direction as positive. Now, from these values, if we substitute in refraction formula, μ2/V minus μ1/U is equals to μ2 minus μ1/R. Then the second term will vanish as u is equal to infinity, and on simplifying this we are getting 3/2V is equals to 3/2 minus 1/R. So this will be 1/2R, and on further simplifying the value of V we are getting as plus 3R. That means the image will be produced at a distance 3R below the pole of the surface. So, if this R further below this base of hemisphere at a distance 2R, the image will be produced. That means the light rays which are incident will be producing the image at this point. And this will be the spot which will be produced on the white sheet. If the sheet is not present and if the whole medium is filled with glass, the image would have been produced at this point. So, in this situation, this would be the diameter which can be written as D prime, and we are required to find the diameter of the spot which will be produced on the sheet. Then this can be obtained by using similarity in these triangles, as this diameter of beam is D and this distance is R, this is 2R. Here I can use by similarity, we can write in the situation D over D prime is equals to 3R/2R. So here R gets cancelled out and the value of D prime we are getting is 2D/3. That will be the answer to the problem. That is the diameter of the white spot formed on the white sheet due to the light beam.